Hello and welcome. And in this lecture, let's take a look at how to download the textbooks, especially the Samachir Kalvi textbooks. The Tamil Nadu Matriculation Board textbooks in ebook format, right? So we are doing it for education purpose. Without further ado, let's get started. We'll go to Google and type in tntextbooks.in. That will take you to this page. You can see Tamil Nadu school ebooks are available for new syllabus like 2021 to 2022. This is different standards, like first standard, second standard, and it goes till 12th standard. I'm really interested in downloading 12th standard mathematics books, right? So in 12th standard mathematics comes in two volumes, volume 1 and 2, and I'm interested in downloading the English edition, which is the English medium textbooks. So we'll click on this link. That will take us to this page, Tamil Nadu 12th new book, free download Samachir Kalvi textbooks. And if I scroll down a bit, it will take me to first Tamil medium books. Then skip this for a moment. Yeah, here it is, class 12th English medium books. And I'm interested in downloading the mathematics, mathematics 1, right? So I click this download. That will take me to this particular page, and it will take some time to load. Yeah, and here it is. It loads perfectly fine. So this is volume 1, right? And one thing is, you can download it by this way, but there's a problem when you download or when you click this particular icon, because there'll be a lot of people downloading this. The server will be busy. Let's take a look at that. So when I click that, it says quota exceeded. Sorry, you cannot view or download this file at this time. Too many users have viewed or downloaded this file recently, something like that, right? So it may take up 24 hours to be able to view or download. So I'll tell you, so I'll close this for a moment. So there's another way you can download this. You can simply click on this print. That will give us in the downloadable format, probably. Then you can go to this particular download here. So when I click download, it will direct to my folder, and it gets downloaded in my folder. So it's in my desktop. So I can rename it as Tamil Nadu 12th Standard Mathematics Volume 1. Right. So I can click on. I can click save, then it gets saved, right? So similarly, I'll close this for a moment. I can download whatever books I like mathematics and physics, physics 1 and physics 2, statistics and zoology and so on, right? So let's take a look at the one which you have downloaded. It's in our desktop, like that. And let me check whether we have downloaded perfectly. Yes, I think we have downloaded perfectly. Right, so that completes the end of this particular introduction to download textbooks. So hope you really like it. See you next time. Bye-bye.